Hello, I'm Joyce Weiss, conflict resolution consultant and accountability coach, and I help my clients reduce conflict in the workplace and improve their working condition. And welcome to the video series, 20 Tips to Reduce Conflict in the Workplace. This is video number 6, How to Communicate with Different Generations. My clients have been asking me to include tips on how they can communicate better with different generations. And I decided to include this information in this series. Well, there's good news and bad news about this. The good news is that we can learn from each other. The bad news is that our differences sometimes drive us crazy and we don't respect each other at times. For example, all generations view work-life balance differently. The boomers are working hard, caring for their parents, and struggling to find time for themselves. The Generation Xers, they want to spend quality time with their family, and they don't want to work as hard as their parents did. And then we have Generation Y, or the millennials, who are just entering the workforce, and the job demands are interfering with their personal life. You will learn in future videos how this one challenge creates a lot of conflict. Well, younger generations are thanking me for adding this information in my training because they want the older generation to know that they don't have a poor work ethic. It's just a difference in how they spend their time. Well, here are a few tips for you. Have open meetings. Communicate that all generations contribute to the bottom line. Set up mentor programs with all generations helping each other with technical projects or problem-solving issues. Well, I hope that you will see a difference after using these tips. And please visit my blog at joyceweiss.com. Thanks for watching, and make sure and visit conflictintheworkplace.com. to sign up for the free series, which contains all 20 videos. Check out the next video, Understanding the Millennial Generation. Well, until next time, this is Joyce Weiss, and remember, you get what you tolerate.